quite a while, but I'm going to be doing a stream tomorrow as well, so it won't be delayed. But I'll be back in a minute, stream.
So we've kind of already started. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we started. Let's see. I'm pretty sure. So we're technically right now on a 2-win. We've got 2 wins, 0 draws, and 3 losers in Division 5. So, which says we're projected for promotion. So, hopefully, we do get promotion to Division 4. Though I think our games were. First game was a. We were France. We lost 4-3 to PSG. Second game, I'm pretty sure it was a 4-3 by FC Bayern and a 4-3 by Dortmund. So yeah, we were winning. That's why the 4-3 is. And then we lost 5-1 to our Red Bull Leipzig. I don't know how to pronounce it. Sorry. And then we then we forfeited against Leicester. Not because of we were losing. It was just a net error, a net work error. Yeah.
All right, I'm back, stream. Should we change team?
Yeah, I just saw the stream every single game we just played.
Huh?
And I saw the stream that we did every single game we did.
What team shall we be?
Let's be a funny team.
Huh?
A funny team. I don't know what a funny team is, but...
This is a funny team. Arsenal. AKA maybe trash team.
Let's be the Blades. A Sheffield United. Oh, that is the... It was awesome. Yeah.
Go on, mess up.
Ew, I need to. We should win the title, not just get promotion, right?
Oh, what?
We're capable of getting the title, right? Okay.
All right, here we go.
This is gonna be hard. Oh,
Daniel.
That was you. Oh, look, I just got the ball. I'll see.
Coming up very shortly. You see me? Okay. Free ball.
No, I don't see you. I was
through. Okay. Yeah. Oh, they're Napoli.
Yeah, I know. How did you not see that?
I wasn't looking.
I'm back.
Daniel, if we lose to goddamn Mertens, that's gonna be tough. Just clear it. Clear it. Ooh. Why is that guy in the goal?
That's already happened a few times. Well, not this game, but over again.
They actually almost just scored that.
Okay, that was a nice pass. Maybe the counter attack is on here. No, that was not. That's the side. Ow. I thought that was gonna be weird. I thought that was the goal.
They have Insigne, so be careful. Through ball. Boom. Through ball back to me, up to Lacazette. Oh, so
it's offside. I didn't want to pass because you knew.
Dad, I'm streaming.
No,
yep. Look at the right. Oh, what was that, Daniel? Come on. You could
have deflected it.
Oh, be quiet.
I'm a man!
No, I can't be out! You double.
Roti ni pai?
Huh?
Roti ni pai?
To me the carrot ni pono! Free ball? Daniel!
Who's playing Arsenal?
Huh?
Who's Arsenal?
Me?
You're Spurs boy!
No. I played at Spurs and we won one and lost one. And since we lost, I just decided.
Sunita is the best.
No, no! Don't talk. Don't bring your wife into this. Daniel!
No, I had to see the header. Not his best effort,
that's for sure. That's out of danger there with that. Yes, pass. There you go. I passed
you
it.
Lost the ball.
Daniel, don't rush. He's gonna through ball. David Luiz, I need you to crunch him. Boom.
He's gonna cross here, so I'm gonna stay here. No, no, he's crossing. Okay.
All right, just keep going.
Okay.
Through ball to Aubameyang.
No.
Just oh my God, Daniel. Daniel, you're doing it. Daniel, you need to be quicker. You can't just always. Can't just always do everything by yourself.
You're smacking the ball.
Exactly. They could be in behind the back line.
Referee playing the advantage. That was the last. Okay, what's that now? They already got a yellow card. Come on, pass.
David Luiz. Yes. Aubameyang.
Ozil has given it away. I lost the ball. Out to a wide man. Room.
Good clear, Daniel. Very bad. I'm being sarcastic. Pass to Aubameyang. Score, shoot. Let's go!
Yeah.
See, how Daniel, that's what we need to do.
It looks like a save. Because it did.
Yeah, Daniel, that's what we need to do. Teamwork.
You hear the fog comes, right?
Okay, Daniel.
Okay, there they are. Okay, what do they want to do? Are you going to fall for them?
No, they're going to put someone on.
That's weird. Why did it's like, why do you always put them on? You know when you kept subbing off Davies?
What, yeah.
No, was it Davies?
Yes,
yeah,
Davies.
What were you calling him? Why do you keep subbing him on like the third minute? Just take him off at the start of the match.
I keep forgetting.
We should be forgetting. Okay, let's just get into
it. I made two substitutes.
Or what are
Oh yeah, he did touch it.
Yeah, he did touch it.
Daniel, I put Socrates and Kolasinac on.
Okay. Saw the direction of the pass. I'm pretty sure he's pronouncing it wrong.
Down here?
You're pronouncing it wrong.
I don't care.
I think. I honestly, maybe. I forgot what he said. Here's Ozil.
Good vision. That's offside. Now it's offside, and it looks as though it might be in to score.
Zielinski. Pressure to absorb. High up the pitch.
Daniel! That was our striker! Silly tackle, really.
Okay, that's good. It's good. It's fine.
I'm getting stop! I'm getting child abused by my sister. Go away.
I think they've got kind of someone begging to go off because they're kind of injured.
Down. Good. Oh, unlucky.
See, he's kind of injured. He's in severe pain, but he looks less concerned than the bench.
What? Insigne, chill.
Alright.
Wait, that's not even Insigne. Yeah, that's not Insigne.
I'm gonna eat this mini egg.
It's Mertens. I think he tried to hit the ball, boy.
Okay. Beep.
quickly, totally done the defender.
Daniel, stop stealing my players.
What?
Up.
One or two options now in forward areas for.
There we go. Up. See? Up.
Here's Fabian.
Might just be in here. Oh, Milik. This is a person who got a yellow.
There we go.
Let's go.
Wait. I'm getting confused.
I'm red. That was me.
Did you? Oh, I must have tackled behind him.
Yeah, but it didn't do no damage.
Good, because it was the bad guy.
Just boot it. Okay, good boot. Ref! It's a foul. Daniel, he's just faking us. Brilliant play. That's a seat. Really in the clear now. How?
I think we're the one.
How has a centre back scored that? Daniel, we're bad. He just did that to us.
Come on, it's not that far behind. Question is, why are we?
Down?
Oh. Taking on a couple of opponents
now. Daniel,
I thought I passed
Mesut. Mesut was all the way down here. He could have scored. Daniel, you have to slide.
I did slide.
Oh, he's offside. Okay. Go on, David Luiz, boot it. Oh. Oh, it's going to go in. Go. What a goal!
Okay, we got 5 shots, 3 on target. They got 4 shots and 3 on target, so. Okay. Come on, you little.
The start now of the second half.
What did I say? Didn't even say it fully.
Daniel! Oh, cheers.
Look, I passed you.
I'm down here, David. Left the defenders trailing now. Oopsies.
What was it? It was
I was too scared.
This could be an opportunity. But there's no one in front of you.
Good tackle,
I
Daniel.
I thought it was 4 defenders in front of you, but...
Yeah, David Luiz was like all the way up to midfield. Back. Good. Down. You have to score this. Daniel, Xhaka missed that. Daniel, why are we both marking him?
Yeah, I don't know.
Go on, David, get your noggin on that.
Did he get it on it? Or did
no.
He again?
This guy, this George guy, is good.
It's Georgia.
He just scored again.
Okay. We saw the chance. But
come on, Daniel. That was all you.
All me. That means I'm the one scoring on goal.
Stop. You passed it to yourself, basically, because it was still your player. Yes. Daniel!
What?
I got that. What? Get that keeper. Good. Go on, Leno. Oh, George is on the ball. Nice. Pass. Stop bringing David Luiz all the way up here. Daniel, come on. Pass. Good pass.
Ow. Wait. You tackled. Kind of.
Oh, what the? Why are you passing there?
Because that's what my player.
Daniel, if they score, I swear to God.
Oh, are we going to fall then?
Yeah, if they score. Okay. There's no way we're catching up.
Yeah,
Daniel, I like how we're losing against teams that are worse than the team we're using.
Okay, I think Arsenal's bringing the bad luck. So
yeah, we've lost all of... And plus, the formation's a bit... We could go Chelsea.
Okay, we've got four games to get 4 points. Unless we want to get the title, we've got...
We're not going to get title.
It's going to be hard to get title, but it's
exactly
possible.
We need to win two of these games to actually get to that point, I think. In fact, no, we need to win three games.
No, but we could get two wins, a draw, and a lose to get title.
Do you want to go with Wolves?
What is the settings at? Is it restricted or is it...
matchmaking settings.
Is it like anything?
God, no. It's,
is it restricted? Or does it
say it doesn't say nothing about restricted.
Well, that matchmaking settings.
Oh, match mine. Will only match up with someone that matches your choice of club or international team. Okay?
What is it? No, that's not the right one. Maybe the other one. There is.
Club quality matching?
Yeah, that.
Restrict.
Where's
it at? We'll try to find a club that exactly matches your club quality. Okay.
So should we do restrictive or so it's kind of like the same?
Okay,
or...
let's do restrictive and let's play Scunthorpe.
Yeah. But
there
I
you
don't
go.
Know if there's going to be much people playing as a week team like that.
Let's just see.
Is there?
Probably not. Let's see how long we have to wait.
A while. If we need to wait, then we'll just work out.
We're literally, why are we playing as a place where we live in?
Well, because we only have four games remaining.
Yeah, no one play. Yeah. Maybe a bit better. So let's go to League Championship.
Yeah, let's be Nottingham Forest.
Leeds.
Yeah, Leeds.
No, not Leeds, Leeds. No, not Leeds. Stoke. Wait, no, not Stoke.
No, that's Smoke.
Let's pick an international, but not a good international. Like a trash one.
If we do India, then it's just... gonna be like...
India.
It's either gonna be going against India or like...
Do you wanna play as Poland?
Yeah, okay. So
well, not Netherlands. I was about to say, let's play Netherlands. Mm. India's literally one star. It's the worst there.
Even Scunthorpe's there.
I can't find a team that I think would be alright.
Scunthorpe's better than India.
Colombia!
The thing is, you didn't put the thing.
Brazil's
where...
not even five stars.
Yeah, but you know, if we do choose like Brazil, France, you might go against the club. Because I'm pretty sure you didn't switch the settings to make
Daniel,
it like...
just for fun, should we put players like Juve?
Juve?
Well, Piemonte.
Okay. Oh, Piemonte. Okay. We're gonna get something like.
No, Ajax. No, let's not do Ajax. Let's pick Bohemian.
That's going to be as hard to find as Scunthorpe. Because it's, no one's really going to play something that's that level.
You know what? Go big or go home. We're going Barca.
Okay.
Who do you want at front, Daniel? Do you want Dembele, Messi or Griezmann at front?
Messi.
All right, so let's take out Griezmann because he's trash. He has literally.
No, put him on the bench. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, I'll put him on bench. Who should I take off? Fatty. No, I'm gonna take
you
off. I'm gonna take off biscuits.
I don't know.
I'm gonna take off Roberto for Semedo because he has 92 pace.
Okay.
This Abe guy is 69 rated with 89 pace. That's more than Messi. Yeah, it's more than Messi.
Messi's kind of getting old, but...
Messi's on 88. 87.
So, yeah.
All right, and then did you say Messi up front?
Yes.
All right, and also let's... Okay, this looks like a good team.
I don't think you should take off Griezmann completely, though.
No, I put him on bench.
Yeah, okay.
But, all right, yeah. I think we're good. Are you ready?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna go against someone big, probably like PSG, maybe even a national team.
Why does Kane take a bit long?
Oh, Rans is in my chat. Look, go to my channel. Rans is in Mad Salah, and he put a comment saying it's Rans. How is that? I didn't even know. Yeah, hi Rans. Hi, I hate you.
Yeah, hi.
I hate you. I'm joking, Rans. But all I can say is I like you, Kutji.
Same.
And also, Rans, can you get good at football?
Oh, we're finding a permanent.
Who is it? I'm scared. Go on, Moussa Dembele.
The thing is, it took kind of a bit of a long time, actually, to get an opponent.
Yeah, it took quite a bit. And we took Skundop took that long time.
Maybe
Rans, do you think we're going to win? Rans, oh, I told you it was going to be Paris.
Thank you very much for joining
us. All right, here we go. This is where we lose. Oh, and we've already lost the ball. We're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Steer through. Get Cavani. Yeah, that's what happens to Cavani. He don't deserve it. What was that?
Really?
Rans, comment yes if you think Daniel's bad at FIFA, because I've been carrying him right now. I'm already carrying him. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Nelson Semedo
starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. And they just go with the one striker up front.
If you see a chance, try and pass to Messi. At the starting lineup for the visiting team. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defense. Okay, Daniel. What the hell is this that we're playing against?
Well, I still look one division. Well, it should be in division 4, 5.
Ref!
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Okay, well, let's go for... Fine, let's go for that. Luis Suarez.
They're just kicking it out.
Okay. Go on. Passing. Luis Suarez. Why did you shoot from that far?
Oh, Ran said yes. So I've been carrying you, that means. Was his name Gay? Did you hear that? It said Gay.
I will sing it.
He's like, Gay. Okay, I'm gonna make the wall jump. I'm going in the wall. No, I'm going near post. No, I'm not. Go on, Daniel, run there. Run with those tiny feet.
Tiny feet do it all. Tiny feet do a lot.
Pass.
Tiny feet.
That's offside, Daniel. Not. Why'd you pick whoever that is? Arthur.
I meant to go to the
Oh, Daniels, if they score, it's all your fault. They were offside anyways. Just kick as far as well. Okay, I can't talk that quick. Well, Daniel just can't. Daniel can't think that quick, that's all. Pass! Yes! Go away, Marquinhos is actually a beast in FIFA. Why is Ran saying England? Ran said England in the chat. What about England? I'm just gonna boot it. What the?
It's probably B England, right?
Oh, Daniel, he's just done that to you. Ha ha! That is not a yellow. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, good for you. Well, good for us. I mean, if we lose this, we can still win the title.
I just realised something. Rance's dad has Salah in his name. I'm going near post.
You know, it doesn't mean anything.
Boot it.
No, it doesn't.
Pass to Messi. Pass back to Messi.
I tried passing, but he took the ball. He put too much pressure on.
Rans is quite slow at typing in chat, I'm not gonna lie. It took him like...
No.
It took him like 5 minutes to write England.
No.
Why is PK all the way over here? PK.
And plus there's a 20 seconds delay in the chat, or 40 seconds, whatever it is.
Daniel, how'd you miss? Okay, Daniel, who are you? You pass that to your literal safe self.
Well, wow. To PSG.
This could be
promising.
What? How did they
Whip it in and I'll clear it. Whip it in, I'll clear it.
Yeah, Mbappe's not getting that. He did well to get to the ball first. Hard. Boom.
Where was that?
Oopsies.
I'm posting was at 5 minutes because it was like...
Good, good, good.
It's not at 5 minutes in the game.
Cross! Yes!
You keep going.
Sweaty goal, okay? Yes! Daniel, I had to do sweaty goal because if I knew I was gonna miss, okay? So
yeah.
So Daniel.
Yeah.
If you're basically about to score, but and it's like a one-on-one, try and just do sweaty goals with me.
Yeah, but if there's no one there, then you just have to shoot.
Why did Ran say thanks? It comes back to haunt you, and that was a
big mistake. Wait, what do we say?
He said thanks.
What? Right, I forgot.
I don't know either. Daniel, why are you passing? I mean, why are you going for him? Oh, Louis's in my chat now. Okay, Daniel, if you don't score.
Yeah.
Yeah. Suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
It's a good pass. Okay, Suego.
Okay.
Ow.
Oh! He's offside.
Yeah,
why'd I pass?
Yeah.
I know, right?
Wasn't Messi hugging that player?
Hi, Louis. Thiago
Silva. Messi was hugging, like, the player.
Neymar. Yeah, I could tell.
That's why I wasn't coming that fast. I was just hugging the player.
Here's Marquinhos. Ah! Vidal's going. Oh, he just tried to kick you!
Yeah, but I did kind of do a kind of... I was kind of rough with that tackle.
Daniel,
of.
Stop passing it to them! Well, Sachin, play as Wolf, no!
Yeah, let's do that next
time. Okay, yeah, we will. Rans, we were thinking of playing as Wolves before, but Daniel was like, nyeh.
No, no. I was like, no, you were like that.
No, I was like, nyeh, 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 nyeh.
I'm pretty sure when you said England, he meant play as England as well. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Because
England's actually not good on this game. The England national team's actually not that good. And he's offside.
In his hands.
And he's offside. In his hands.
Okay, I think it will be level at half time. Yes, it is. Okay. So, it's not going too bad, right?
It's doing alright.
But they had more shots, and yeah.
Do you know how bad Rans is at? Okay, Louis, what did you just put in chat? You went like 5 5 5 6 7 8 9 9 9 0 blah blah blah.
Because I'm pretty sure he doesn't know what to do.
Oh, that was a terrible rainbow flick by him.
Yeah. And what's the point in doing it like that?
I know, right? He's too bad to do it.
The thing is, no one would do it at that time as well.
Good job, Jordy. That's all back to you.
Ow!
Hiya!
Hiya!
Hey, it worked! Up!
Hiya!
Up!
Hiya!
Up!
Hiya!
Up! How is that a foul?
Well,
I'm gonna make the wall jump! Jump! Why are you marking Matuidi?
I accidentally was walking behind.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it was a simple save. Well, there you go.
The stats tell you the story precisely. If they end up losing yes. this match, we're going to be putting Daniel, you take too long.
No,
I was through on goal.
No, but I wanted to do it until it was good. For the goal that would put them
in the lead. Vidal! Oh, Daniel, here they come.
Okay, we're going to play as Wolves after this, right?
Yeah, but don't let him score at least. Just, you stay on him, I'll stay down there.
Okay.
So where you go? Wee! Oh, Louis just said, we love England. No, we don't.
Yeah,
Daniel, don't let him score that. Good job.
I want one country to be added into.
What country do you think is going to be next? United Kingdom?
No, because there's Australia, United, England.
No, not England, though. United Kingdom, not England.
No, but we've already got Wales, Scotland.
Daniel, yes, you need to stop doing United short passes Kingdom. When you do a goal kick.
United Kingdom is not a country. There's no national team of the United
Daniel,
Kingdom.
Daniel, run.
They're supposed to have a FIFA
cross,
team.
Cross. Dembele. Well, okay.
I don't want a cross. No, I want a football. You can't have a United Kingdom.
Imad Salah just said, LAG. Lag. Oh, God, he rainbow flicked.
The thing is, they're not winning. That's the thing.
Yeah, I was thinking they were going to win by miles because of how good they are. But no, they're just bad.
I think they just know.
Okay,
it's probably like one
free ball.
No,
good sweaty go, Daniel.
What I mean is FIFA 20.
Daniel,
FIFA
I thought 21. We said we were gonna do sweat goals.
Isn't the World Cup in 2022?
Yeah.
Yeah, so FIFA 22.
But they make two FIFAs every year.
Where's the FIFA 22?
Daniel,
where's the second FIFA?
Because they okay, wouldn't make Daniel. They wouldn't make FIFA 21 in FIFA 20, but it's out, Daniel. So it comes out later on in the year. It don't come out same time as.
No, don't.
I mean, be racist.
You know how FIFA,
I am a building.
You know how FIFA 21 came out 2020 October.
Daniel, come on, man.
Yeah, I know. Look. You know how FIFA.
Who was that?
Came out
oh, that was Nelson.
I'm
gonna make the wall jump. Boom. His teammates are expecting a good ball in. On the move and able to nice. Out the pass.
Don't be ready. Okay, let's just
why is Griezmann on? Did you put him on?
Yes, instead of Suarez.
Oh, no wonder why I didn't see him for half the game.
I forgot to tell you about the substitution because we kept talking about the FIFA World Cup season. Yeah, we might lose it. I think we might lose it, but...
Wait, how they winning 2-1? So when did they score?
When we're talking about FIFA.
Oh, maybe don't talk about FIFA then, Daniel. Okay, I know runs. There is lag. Okay. Let them do their thing. And now let's forfeit.
I'm taking... Okay, just forfeit.
Okay, Daniel, I think we're getting demoted.
We lost anyway.
Yeah. Why'd you put Rakitic on as well?
Just right now. No, I didn't. I don't think so. Wait,
Daniel, don't be racist.
We've got 3 games left.
Oh, we're trash, so we're not going to be able to.
Now we're winning 3. Okay,
so we need to be Wolves.
Yeah.
For that Rand.
The thing is,
Rand, when we play as Wolves, you need to watch us. And look how good we are.
So, you see how we lost 3? Now we...
But still...
If we didn't, then we would lose 3-1, so it would be better.
But still, it doesn't really matter, even if we lost.
There's no goal difference, because it's not like a league table, is it?
Yeah.
But if it was a league table, yeah,
okay, Wolves is 4 stars, so I can deal with that.
You're probably going to choose something.
Wait.
Like, they could choose a championship team.
Okay, I have a question, Daniel. Do I put Adama Traore in striker because he has 96 pace?
I don't think he's a good position for striker.
But still,
96
pace, he's going to run through everyone.
Fine, do it. But what position is he normally?
Right wing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wait, we have Rui Patricio as our goalkeeper.
That's the Portuguese one, right?
Yeah,
or was
it the... It's the Portuguese. Daniel, do you know who I'm going to put on?
What?
I am going to put on this chap called Richards. He's the lowest rating on the team.
Mm. Oh.
54 rated. He has 67 pace.
No, don't.
I'm joking. Okay.
Okay.
Daniel.
Do you think that we're going to get 8 points? By the end.
We're gonna win this game. Just, we have Wolves and we have Adama Traore. He has 96 pace.
Oh. After this, do you want to try Scrum Pop again? Once more.
Maybe.
Because you didn't wait long enough. Because Barcelona
okay.
took
a... Daniel, who do you think we're gonna go against?
No.
That's way down the... I think they're going to go with, like, Watford or Crystal.
How much stars is Crystal?
Crystal Palace, I think, is 4.5, maybe.
So maybe that's the same level?
What else? Southampton, Sheffield.
Doesn't have to be in England.
Yeah, it don't need to be. Or it could be Beijing Renhe, a.k.a. the lowest star-rated team in the game, 0.5 star. Well, I don't think we're going to be able to find a match, Daniel. Look, how long it's taken. Just
you know what,
for a 4-star.
Don't do restricted.
Okay. Ah!
Oh.
Okay, I've turned it off.
Because now we can't get anything like PSG.
Yeah, we're not going to get PSG with a 4-star rated team.
We could.
Yeah, I highly doubt though.
But we're projected for 8 points, which is, I mean, I'd rather just get promotion.
We still can't find a match. Jesus.
We should be able to find him 1 second.
This isn't Rui Patricio in goal. Do you know who it is? I just looked it up. Do you know who it is? Found someone.